told you I need my phone back.
How was it?
It was fun.
Is it a visit for Christmas?
Yes.
People to come, you think?
Definitely.
So?
Have some fun, get you some rides in, some dope pictures, catch a parade.
Yeah.
There's all types of stuff for you to do to capture those memories.
Moments, yes. What's up, you guys? It is the next day, couple of days. I'm not sure what day it is. I know what day it is, but I'm not sure how many days it is since the last clip. So I'm getting ready to go run to the store, a couple of stores, because I like to check prices before I make a decision. We need bulbs. We need decorations. We need everything. Christmas is my jam. So come with me. I'm going to take it with me. So this is the tree. Hold on, let me show you the tree. This is the tree. And that's all we have is a tree. We have no decorations. We still have fall. I got these from Dollar Tree a while ago, but they may end up outside. Yeah. So it's needed. It's definitely needed. We need decorations. So I just thought about it. While the car warms up, I'm going to go online and see who has black bulbs, because you know that's not normal to have black Christmas ornaments. So Walmart has really cheap. Are these in store? No, of course not. So bye, not going there. And Target has some, but it has white. I don't want white. Hobby Lobby has some, but I don't really, they look cheap, the Hobby Lobby. Oh, look, Bed Bath & Beyond has like this set. Let me show y'all. A set right here. Can you see it? All right, you guys, I'm gonna do this and then I'm gonna get back to y'all when I figure out what I'm gonna do. All right, ooh, and it's dark. All right, so we made it to the store. Well, I made it to the store. The store is called Old Time Pottery. And this store kind of has like a whole lot of just in it. And we just stumbled upon it one year and they had like a lot of Christmas stuff. So I'm about to go back in here and see what we can find. There's a lot of cars out here. There's a lot of people. I'm being stared at right now currently. So I don't know if I'm gonna go inside with the camera. Guys, so I just left out of Hobby Lobby, and it's a literal zoo. You would think they was giving away something for free. It looks crazy in there. No way. I'm leaving. I can't. They don't even have carts. They don't even have carts. I'm out of here. All right, you guys, so I am in the house, been in the house, didn't do nothing, was supposed to do something, and yeah, I didn't do nothing. And I was supposed to get this number before Des came home, so it could be like a, but it's not happening because he already called, so he just got off of work. So let me show you guys what I got, because I don't think I did. So I showed you guys the tree, I think. Got some garland for the fireplace and the steps. What else? Got some of these accents for the tree. Some ribbon. Watch what I'm gonna do with that, because I'm gonna do that. Got some more little accent stuff. Then I'm gonna make like my own little two-tone ribbon. This is for the stove cover, don't mind that. It's nothing to do. Oops. So, I got some balls. Balls. And that's it. So, I'm gonna try to set the camera up and record myself setting the tree up. I think this is good, where you guys can see. So, yeah, you can hide it. This is him. It out and I'll be back. All right, you guys, so that's what it looks like fluffed out. Let's see the spot. That's what it looks left out. Am I the only one that gotta like turn the lights off when doing this? Look at that.
It's so freaking pretty. Oh my god, it's so.
Okay. I'm about to start adding the balls. All right, you guys, so I am all done with the tree. We just need a topper and a skirt. And I'll be done. I also did the fireplace. These are going outside, so don't ignore that. Just ignore that. All right, y'all, so now that that's done, I'll give you guys an update once we get more for the tree and once we get those outside for the front. Right now, I'm about to cook dinner, and I'm going to let y'all see how I get down in the kitchen because I like to cook. So I think I'm going to cook more on camera. So the next clip you'll see me is cooking this meal. Let me see. I saw it on TikTok. This right here. Garlic Parmesan chicken. Hold on. So this is what we're making tonight, y'all. Alright, y'all. This is what y'all need. And of course the chicken breasts. So yeah. Let me go get that. Chicken breast, as you can see, into like chicken strips, got the fat off of it and everything like that. So I'm gonna season this and put it in a frying pan, and then I'll be back after that. All right, you guys, this is what it's given. Very much cheesy, and we're about to have Des test it to let us know what it's hitting on.
What's it called again?
Garlic Parmesan Chicken Alfredo.
It's creamy. Seasoned, I like it.
I think it should. It just needs some more chicken. Like, I should have had more chicken.
I like it. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10.